in this photo, I am showing you the AK-47 that I promised I would do later on. I don't think it was actually later on, I think it was like a half an hour later, but long enough. It's pretty big, so I'll show you the front packaging first. So, this is the guy, I don't actually know who he is, and yes, and he made it, or he's the first one to shoot it, or he's something. But it says something here, but that we're not going to read. Something about he started engineering, working as a training person, whatever. So yeah, here I think this is the most important part. So, energy power capacity, it holds 300 BB, so you can shoot 300 times. And yeah, it's the exact same BB as our last one. This is the assault gun itself that I will take out of its package now in a minute. I know it's a bit blurry, guys. I'm sorry for that. So, take it out. Well, this has been old and new, and like there's some missing parts for here, but they're just like all the bullets and packets that were in it. So here's the actual one itself. Just the remote, the try around your thing, and here is the magazine. So yeah, I'm gonna take that out for you and move it all up just. You can see probably. So we have our AK, make sure it's on safety. Yep. Now what I want to do is, I think there's enough ammo in it anyway. So what we want to do is slide this part in up here first. And then push this one in. So that's your magazine loaded. So it looks like this. And this you can tie around, you know what I mean? It looks a bit small. It's not really small. Oh yeah. Perfect size. And then, like that. And then, here, it has a extra little aim flip. Well, here it obviously is the aim first. Right there is the aim. And here is like an extra, what is this? Right, it runs away. This is just like an extra sightseeing, like for a long range. Oh, my favorite part of it is actually this bit here, the one you have to chuck back and then fire. So we're gonna take that out, make sure it's not loaded. And you're gonna want to just chuck it back, but that's crazy. And I don't want to shoot it because I don't know if it's actually. Yep, so I'll just show you so if it works or if it doesn't work. Yep, that is my dad, that was in there. So one second. Get us in range. And it is starting to rain again. So yeah, that's basically how it shoots. And I'm not gonna shoot too much because I don't want to. But I will. You know the way I did a video of the pistol out in the back field? Well, I'm going to do the exact same one with this. And so the kit is magazine out. I don't know why I didn't give you a tutorial, but I'm showing you this AK. Get the magazine out, you want to run it. Push this back and then pull it like that. And to pit the ammo in, you're going to want to just simply move this and put all your BBs in there. BBs, pellets in there. And then here's just where it comes out of, as you can see. I have some in there. And you have to, every once in a while, you can't just shoot reload one up to 300. Every like 10 or 15 bolts, you have to go and pull this back. And that like mixes them all up and puts them into their order place. And what you're not going to want to do is pull the trigger back twice, because if you pull the trigger back twice, one, two, it's going to shoot out two bullets. And yes, it's my dog barking, because it doesn't like being inside. AK-47, that's how you pronounce the word. AK-47 Kalashnikov. see yet, and it is really nice and detailed with the bronze or brown, whatever color, and the head of it. Also, yeah, it's been interesting, like, it's full of things as well. And what was I gonna say again? Oh, yeah. Sadly, these things are stretchable, so if you have it for long, then you're gonna start to grow out of it, and then you're not gonna be able to wear this anymore. But, like, this is the stuff they would use back in the World War or something, I think. It's not that hard. What I like to do is, I would do this, but, like, which is a lot better. I hate the noise of this. And then I would either go back or forward, but there's no ammo in it, so it doesn't really matter if I do it twice. So what you're not going to want to do is reload it first, and then reload it again, and then fire. It's going to shoot two. So that was basically it for this, guys. So hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash that like button. I will see you in the next video, and probably the next video will either be me doing games on my PlayStation or out in the back shooting the AK and all. So yeah, that was it for this, guys. So hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash that like button. I'll see you in the next one. So goodbye.